Okay, well, we're pre-match here at the Chigwell Construction Stadium, home of Dagenham and Redbridge. Wanderers on the road in the capital this afternoon, joined by Wanderers manager Mark White. Mark, good to see you.
Good to see you, Dan.
We just acknowledge, even though it's April today, it's still a bit too chilly for our liking. yeah, hopefully get a bit warmer as the afternoon goes on. How are we looking today then, Mark? Obviously, we had off the back of the victory on Tuesday night against Southend United. We had a training session Thursday. How's the squad and the preparation been through this week?
Yeah, really good. Obviously, good buzz about the place. We're in great form. The boys are playing well. Best of all, playing with a lot more aggression, which is great. And they obviously fancy their chances. We come here in good form, up against in this division you have to really respect opponents, and obviously Dagenham are a club with a great legacy, Strevson's in here, Ben's in here, very much at the early part of his project, if you like, and he's probably trying to sift the wheat from the chaff, if that's the right saying. We kind of like understand that, do you know what I mean? But I think really we just want to focus on what we do. I think the lads that we're putting out there, minimal changes, as I'm sure you'll come on to. And it's really just trying to pick up where we left off.
Just the one change today. Tony Craig, I understand, picked up a knock through midweek. So Ed Harris comes into the back three this afternoon. Hopefully with TC, it's obviously not nothing too bad. But otherwise, that's the only change. And yeah, looking to what you've said, that's the same team and bench otherwise from the last two matches. So again, all about that continuity.
Yeah, absolutely. And, that's just kind of when you get them little veins of form, you just want to keep that where they are. And obviously, I said to the boys on the bench, they'll be called upon. You can't keep the same 11 or 10 playing. It doesn't work that way. TC's, Tony Craig's, got a very small, I mean, he probably could play today at a push, it's that small, but just looking at the calendar, next weekend, two games, three, 4 days, I think he might have played today if it was just one game next weekend, but Ed Harris, more than competent, and always does a good job, Ed, when he comes in fresh, to be fair, and apart from that, it's a lot of boys that have got some confidence right now. We've seen the improvements in Bauman and Mewitt in recent weeks, and I think with Moore and Josh Taylor, McAgan in the 10, and there's just this type of continuity going on there that works for us. But in this division, as we know, you have to massively respect every opponent. I think what I would say is this year, this season, every single opponent's really respected us, and they've really sort of planned for that game in a way that this is the team that could beat us. And of course, Dagenham, we did beat them. We beat them 5-1. I mean, our biggest win and arguably best performance of the season. So, although a few of them boys have moved on now, and Darrell as well, the manager, but, people are aware of what we can do. Even when we went to Notts County, they saw it as a big banana skin. And so teams plan for it, and that's what you have to respect. And but I think from our point of view, I don't see any way we won't give a good account. I'll just repeat what I said on Tuesday. Whether we win, whether that's good enough, I don't know. But I don't see any way we won't give a good account of ourselves.
And obviously, a lot of games around non-league called off. But to be fair, the pitch looking really good today by the looks of it. And quite compact, actually, grass surface. You been out there yet, Mark, and had a look and see what the situation is for today?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, it's... surface is really, really good, actually, for this time of year. Really, really good. Looks like they look after it. Good old-fashioned stadium. I've never been here. Most grounds this year, never been there. Looking forward to the setup. Looking at all the seats behind the dugout. That's normally fun in these situations. But no, we're really enjoying things right now. And the fans have got right behind us, and the club and the committee. And we've unofficially passed the ground grading yesterday, which was a phenomenal job. I think if we stay in this division, it was a bigger job to stay in it off the field than it was on. So there's loads of really good feel about the place right now, mate. And, the boys want to just keep delivering.
Brilliant stuff, Mark. Thanks for your time, and we'll catch up post-match.
Cheers, Dan.